It's the Linemakers on Sporting News.
You know, it's just another game, Ricky. It's the Super Bowl, but there's good college basketball games. There's good pro basketball games. Even Valencia in the soccer is a pretty good game against Messi's team.
And I don't bet it, but there's hockey, too.
Rich. Hockey, too. Yeah. What you got to do with the Super Bowl, by the way, Roman numeral 47. Why don't they just put 47? I got no idea. Super Bowl 47. They want to make this big thing, Roman numerals. But that's all right. Super Bowl 47, yeah, you got to bet it. But you got to bet it small. You got to bet it just for the sake of betting the Super Bowl. Nothing big. Don't step out, Rick.
I agree with you completely, Rich. It's just one game. And, hey, you know, college basketball has been pretty good. So you can't step out and bet five times your normal bet or 10 times your normal bet on the Super Bowl just because it's the Super Bowl.
Yeah, here's a game that opened last Sunday, the night of the championship games, about 5:30, 6 o'clock Pacific time, call it. The books started hanging anywhere 5, 5.5. Some books hung 4.5 on the Niners. Then all of a sudden, trickle in, dog money, games down to 4.5. Game sits 4 for about 3 or 4 days. 3.5 showing up with Vegas. It's split, Rick. What do you think?
You're starting to see 4s pop back up, Rich, and I think you'll see 4s again this weekend when everybody gets into town. I think the game will close 4. I think that's the right number.
Yeah, what happens is you know, the Ravens looking really, really impressive in that spot. They figure that 5 points. They won the 3 games in the, you know, as a dog in the 2. They beat the 2 big teams, so the money comes in on the Ravens. But this Kaepernick and this 49ers team, I think, is going to be live. You have an opinion on the dog side.
Well, you and I, we're going to show you different ways to bet the game, okay? Because you and I are going to make opposite bets, and we can both win. You're looking to play the 49ers on mm-hmm. the money line. I'm looking to take the 4, 4.5, hopefully, with the Ravens. So we can both win the bet. I like the dog simply because the Ravens beat Peyton Manning in Denver. They beat Tom Brady in New England, and that's enough for me. They're on a roll.
It's a common play for a game like this because all of the square money is on the dog on the money line, which forces the price down, and you end up getting a bargain on the 49ers. You might lay $1.55, and the game might be a 4-point favorite. So what you do is you look to play both like I'm going to do. You lay the 55 short on the money line, you take a little 4, and you sit back and relax. The biggest game of the day.
There you go.
Linemakers, Ricky Herron, Richie B, SportingNews.com.